Sri Gurubhyo Namah. Hari Om. Hari Om. Hari Om. Satyabhijna Karajyotan, Panchashatarsha Pujatan, Satya Pramoda Tirtaryan, Navami Nyaya Sudharata. Guru is called Jupiter. The Jupiter transits every year one Rasi. Approximately 1 year. Maybe it may be 12 months or it may be 13 months. Now, the Jupiter, Guru Bhagavan, is transiting from Virgo, that is Kanya Rasi, to Tula Rasi, that is Libra, on 2/9/2017. It is there up to 2/10/2018. In between the period, in February and March, it goes to Vrichika, Scorpio Rasi, and retrograde after a month. So more or less 13 months Guru is going to transit in Tula Rasi. The day is a very good day because Vamana Jayanti and the Ekadasi, it is very auspicious day. On that day, on the Uttaradam star day, Dhanur Rasi, Sagittarius Lord is Jupiter. Moon transits on that day in his own Rasi. On that day, the transition is happening. Now we will see Rasi by Rasi the good and bad effects of Jupiter. And we will inform you Pariharams. Very simple Pariharams. If you observe, Guru's blessings will automatically be poured on you. Ashwini, Bharani, Kritika, first part. These stars belong to Aries, which is called Mesha. Aries Rasi people are going to be benefited more in the Guru's transition to the seventh place, which is a very auspicious place. Those who have obstacles in getting marriage, now the obstacles will be removed and easily marriage will take place. Those who are dull in education, the students will study well and they will get good admissions in their liking universities or colleges. Those who want to travel abroad, it will take place very easily. Health will be good. Normally, when Guru transits in the seventh place, health will be taken care of because Guru is aspecting this the Aries Rasi, and Aries people can amass wealth without any problem, and they will get good courage to do good things in a lot. Particularly, Ashwini star people, they have to be a little bit careful from December 7, 2017 to mostly up to September 2018, more or less 1 year. During this period, although Guru transits in the seventh place, place-wise Jupiter's movement is good, whereas star-wise this is not so, because some obstacles and difficulties are found during December 7, 2017 to September 2018. So you have to be very careful with your friends, with your life partners, and if you are getting any new ventures, you have to carefully sign the agreement, and any new endeavors will be done only by doing a good day, by choosing a good day, so that you are safe. More or less, you have to be careful while dealing in partnership, because sometime it may work well, sometime it may not work well. So pray Guru on Thursdays, and Guru's places you may visit, and simply even you can salute your parents, and you can fulfill their wishes. you can keep them happy, so that it is also a kind of guru's preeti only, that is guru's parigaram. Or you can visit Tiruchendur, Tittai, Alangudi like that. For Bharani people, generally it's a good time for them. They can plan and do, and they can achieve their things before September 2018. Generally it's a good period, particularly if they run good dasa and bhukti, that is good running period. If their ruler is good, based on their chart, definitely good things will happen for Bharani people. Kritika people also, it is more or less good. Little bit careful, because sometime and they may skip one or two issues. Due to that, they may indulge in the problems. So kindly be careful. Although it is in the seventh place, but pray Guru Bhagavan, then you can plan accordingly your achievements. That is, if you plan, you will come to know what are the difficulties. Guru will show you. So then think twice before you take the action. Otherwise, generally for Mesha Rasi people, Guru's transition is good. You can plan star wise whatever I told you. Kindly you listen, hear 2 or 3 times, then you decide on your action. I pray Mantralaya Mahanji to give you all strength.